Hi, I'm Junyong Pak, two-time world's toughest mudder, and this is the rope climb. Okay, so there's a couple of different techniques for climbing a rope. Now the fastest way is just to go hands only. It takes a lot of upper body strength and it taxes you very quickly. So if you're using your legs, you want to do this technique where you step on the rope and pinch the rope in between your feet. Get your legs up high, move your hands up. It's tough.